El Niño could wipe out $3 trillion of the world economy. A new study published in the journal Science has warned that El Niño could wipe out $3 trillion of the world economy. El Niño is on the horizon, which can lead to severe heat waves and droughts in many countries, including India, and could take a $3 trillion toll on the global economy. New research published in the journal Science has warned. El Niño, the band of warm ocean water that spans from South America to Asia, triggering far-reaching weather changes, has persistently reduced country-level economic growth, attributing $4.1 trillion and $5.7 trillion in global economic losses to the 1982-83 and 1997-98 events, respectively. The 2023 El Niño is predicted to come at a time when the sea surface temperatures are at an all-time high, according to the research. The last major El Niño occurred in 2016 and made that year the hottest in recorded history. Global warming has only intensified in the 7 years since. In addition, the world is coming out of an extended La Niña, and the two phases can strengthen each other, the researchers wrote. The U.S. National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, NOAA, projects the chances of El Niño setting in by late summer as higher than 80%. The deck is potentially stacked for a really big El Niño. Our results suggest that there will likely be a major economic toll that depresses economic growth in tropical countries for potentially up to a decade, said Christopher Callahan, a doctoral candidate at Dartmouth College in the U.S. The result could be trillions of dollars in productivity loss globally related to the world without this El Niño. This is on Great Game India. Please leave your comments. Thank you for your support. Kindly support my Patreon account. The daily posts are 5 videos daily, and they are totally different from what I have on my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for your support and that you find all my content so interesting. You'll find the Patreon account details in the description box below.